Everybody else, give you a minute to strategize. We'll get started.
I have a really good sense of balance.
Okay, then you balance.
Sheree finally has the ball for Tanua. It is now Debbie on the course for Mana with the handle.
Debbie had the lead for Mana, but she has lost it. Debbie continues to struggle. Can he deliver? Debbie finally threw the first obstacle.
Now, Debbie drops. She's got to go back. Aubrey, it is now Debbie and Aubrey. They played together their first season. They are now against each other. Can they catch Zeke?
Go, Aubrey, go.
Slow, Debbie.
No, Debbie's got to go back.
In a hole.
Two.
Go! Mana was in the lead, but they are dead last now as Debbie drops again. She has lost a lot of time.
Stay calm, stay calm.
We are now looking for second place. It's now Sandra where Debbie continues to try to get through this obstacle for Mana. Debbie fails again.
She was adamant about doing it, wasn't she?
I know. It's too slippery.
Nuka wins reward. Good job, baby. Mana comes up empty-handed.
Yes. Finished it. I'm sick of losing, guys.
Me too. Oh.
Mana, got nothing for you. Grab stuff, head back to camp.
Once again, we lost, and we don't strategize. It's a dictatorship with Brad just telling people what positions they're going to take.
I have a really good sense of balance.
Okay, then you balance.
The bottom line is, I'm pissed.
Everybody else, give a minute to strategize. We'll get started.
All right, you think I'm crazy?
No,
no, no, no. You think?
Yes.
I think you should be balanced beams.
No. How strongly you, I mean, I feel like I should do it.
And I feel like I should do it.
All right, you guys decide.
Whatever.
Yeah. All right, I don't just get a good attitude.
Debbie, let's all get a good attitude.
Bad attitude because I'm sick of defending myself. I took gymnastics for 10 damn years and made it across that beam. Does anybody notice it took me 2 minutes?
It took 2 minutes.
She was on there for 10. With all due respect, I'm not doing it. Now I've decided.
Mana flying through it.
Yeah, first one down.
You can tell it's free.
Did you notice, Brad? I was the first person over.
I love you. Yeah. I don't know why you're mad at me.
Come on.
Oh.
Tie falls again.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad we didn't send the gymnast. I mean, really. I seriously am. I'm so sick of having to defend myself.
Mill.
Oh, my God.